And this morning we're learning several Station Casinos resorts have closed for good. CEO Frank Fertitta saying on an earnings call that he doesn't know if or when they will reopen the Palms, Texas Station, Fiesta Rancho, and Fiesta Henderson. Fertitta says right now it's just way too early to make that decision.